Vocabulary, Unit 1, Lesson 2. Our senses. Listen and repeat the key vocabulary. Smell.
Smell.
Touch.
Touch.
Taste.
Taste.
Hearing.
Hearing.
Sight.
Sight.
Ears.
Ears.
Eyes.
Eyes.
Nose.
Nose.
Tongue.
Tongue.
Skin.
Skin.
Extra vocabulary. Sweet.
Sweet.
Savory.
Savory. Sign language.
Sign language. Deaf.
Deaf.
Arabic.
Arabic.
English.
English.
Spanish.
Spanish.
Braille.
Braille.
Code.
Code.
Combinations.
Combinations.
Blind.
Blind.
Dots.
Dots.
Conjugation of verbs. Regular verbs.
Present. Past. Taste.
Tasted.
Invent.
Invented.
Touch.
Touched.
Communicate.
Communicated. Irregular verbs.
See.
Saw.
Hear.
Heard.
Smell.
Smelt.
Feel.
Felt. Important expressions and prepositions.
Think about. What kind of. Different from. Find out.
Now, listen and trace. We use our senses every day to help us understand the world around us. We use our eyes to see and our ears to hear. We smell with our nose, taste with our tongue, and we can feel with our skin. Think about where you are now. What can you see? What can you hear? Our senses are working all the time and they take in a lot of information. Look at the photo. What can the child smell? What do you think he can feel? What kind of food do you enjoy? Some foods are sweet and some are savory. We taste lots of different kinds of food every day. Some people cannot see or hear, so they have different ways to communicate. People who are deaf or have difficulty hearing can learn sign language. It is a complete language, like English, Arabic, or Spanish, and there are different versions of it around the world. Sign language in Egypt is different from sign language in the USA. Braille is a code which people who are blind or have difficulty seeing can use to read. It has different combinations or dots. They can be a letter, number, punctuation mark, or word. The person reading can touch the dots to find out what they mean. Braille was invented by Louis Braille.
Now we will explain the capital letters. We use capital letters. One, at the beginning of the sentence, such as, we use our senses every day. Two, with names of languages, such as Arabic, English, Spanish. Three, with names of countries, such as Egypt, USA. Four, with names of persons, such as Louis Braille.
Finally, look at the picture and tell us what it is.
Smell. Eyes. Tongue. Ears. Nose.
You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.